Today we're going to take a quick look at Advanced Prepress module within FreeFlow Core and a couple of the components that are included within it. The Advanced Prepress module brings in Optimize, Manage Color, Barcodes, Watermarks, Press Marks, Page Numbering, Resizing of Pages, Rotating Pages, Insert Pages, Deleting Pages, Joining, and Reviewing. Reviewing is really about sending email notifications to current users. So let's just jump right into Optimize and take a look at that one. I'll create a new workflow and drag and optimize onto the work surface. By double clicking, you'll see the different options within this component. We can convert to PDF standards, embed fonts if needed, remove unneeded transparencies or flatten those objects. We can remove printer marks or discard hidden layers. We can also add bleed to documents if they're needed. We can downsample color grayscale images or reduce 16-bit images to 8. And also we can control the metadata within the job as well. Let's look at an example that we've already set up. So here's a PDF that comes in from a customer. You can see around the trim edge, there is no bleed. So with FreeFlow Core, we can just drop this into a hot folder and have the bleed created for us. And you can see now the FreeFlow Core has added the bleed around the outside trim edge, and now this is ready for imposition. Let's move on and take a look at the barcode component within FreeFlow Core's Advanced Prepress module. In this workflow, you'll see that there's a barcode being added. This is specifically for a cutter slitter. It has an imposition here. It's adding some alignment marks and then adding a barcode for the template number. When we double click on this barcode, it'll give us the options within the component. You can add a new barcode here, but we'll just edit the existing one that I have in place. You can see there's a lot of different options within the barcode. In different symbologies, maybe it's a code 39 or code 128. You can also do things like QR codes or data matrix. The data within this barcode can be controlled in a couple different ways. It could be a static text like I have here. I've got template number 12 being shown. But we could also do variables that are available within the job that's been placed into FreeFlow Core. So a job ID or a job group ID, maybe it's a sheet number for an inserter. You can also control the very precise placement of each one of the barcodes. So if we want to define it based on the media box, if we want it on all pages or just some. Let's just look at a pre-built example. We'll drop and drag these business cards into a hot folder. Let's take a look at the results. You can see these are all imposed and ready to go. We'll look at this first one. You can see it laid it out for the cutter slitter and it added a barcode in the top right-hand corner for us. It also added the alignment marks. This was just a brief overview of Optimize and barcode components within the Advanced Prepress module of FreeFlow Core. If you have any questions related to these two components or any of the others within the Advanced Prepress module, reach out to your salesperson or the FreeFlow Core team. Thanks.